Hello everyone, in this quick video I'm going to show you how to change your home address in your Google map. So if you recently changed location and you want to change your home address, I'm going to show you how to do that in this video. First things first, you open your Google map app and you click on you at the bottom. Now you're going to see the home section. What you have to do is to click on the three dot menu and click on edit home. Now you have to adjust to your new home. You can turn on your location to search for your new home. Click on that and they're going to give you your new location. Now what you have to do is to click on save. And when you go back, you can see that your new home address has been applied. So that's how you change your home address in Google Map. That's all for this video. See you guys in the next one.